at first I didn't relate to him at all. I found it really difficult because, you know, I'd never been the alpha male leader of the group. You know, cockiness was something in my household which was, you know, severely frowned upon. And yeah, it was completely different to me.
Who's presenting?
It's me.
Okay, well, get on with it.
The role of sex in power relationships.
I asked you to write that?
Yeah. Power is the single most important force in the universe. Money and looks mean nothing except for the power they give us. Second most important is sex. So sex plus power equals fun.
He's probably the person that's most different from their character, really, because Tony's such a sort of complex, like psychologically messed up, nasty character. And Nick's not like that at all. Nick's just a really lovely boy. But he is really good at stuff in a slightly annoying way.
Yeah, there were some things when I was reading the script, I'd say to the writers, you know, really, would he go that far? Would he do that? And they'd say, yeah, like, you know, and they'd explain it to me and I'd kind of understand it a bit more. And he is one of those characters that there's lots of layers to. And, you know, that's what I enjoyed about it the most. I think it was a big challenge for me.
Skins, all new episodes Sunday at 10 p.m. on BBC America.